tell it like it is. This that soul food, this shit that stick to your ribs. This for all the women in the single parent crib. 9 to 5 at the gig to provide for the kids. No, I'm rooting for you. I see you handing in biz. Ain't worried about that nigga and how he managing his shit. You got a plan and you plan to stick to it. So even when you feeling stuck, you can't quit moving. This for all the niggas trying to make it with their music. Put their soul in this shit and then pray that people choose it. And you don't do this shit for the ratings and the viewings. So it mean a lot when niggas relate and say you the truest. It's a beautiful sign, you stay true to your grind. They missed out on many of meals to pay for studio time. Just try and get you a spot. Niggas spit from the heart just to put it out and have the vultures pick it apart. And nobody don't believe it till you hit in the mark. But you the only one that knew that you was sick from the start. So congrats, but now it's time for you to swim with the sharks. And perhaps one day you'll have a song that live on the charts. Go from selling a verse for the same amount as a whole thing to a house owned in Spain for being a household name. Maybe you become a slave to the clout and the fame, or do like Cobain and go out with a bang. Again, only got a couple of friends. I seen too much to pretend. Suffer with them, that shit there will toughen your skin. Holes in your shirt when it wasn't a trend. Rose from the dirt, had to hustle and sin. Got some bros on some shirts and my cousin a pen. Because of the pen, my trajectory shot up. Profited off my prophecy, turned myself to a product. Intellectual property perpetuated my plot to escape poverty. The ops can't bother me. They sent shots, but they did not aim properly. Niggas is lame, probably. Not stand up guys, they brain wobbly. These labels can't stomach the fact that I ain't need they little advances to run up a sack. Ahead of the pack, unapologetically black to be where I'm at. I deserve a pat on the back.